fist against a stone wall. You're not using your brain. That's what the white man wants you to do. Look at you. What makes you ashamed of being black?
Number love for you. I even know how hard it is. No doubt. Being a woman, a black woman at that. Shit. In this white man's world. Sometimes we overlook the fact that we be riding hard in our city. We don't be knowing the pain we be causing.
This white man's world.
This white man's world. I ain't saying I'm innocent at all this. I'm just saying
this white man's world.
This song is for all those times that I mess up or we mess up.
Dear sister, got me twisted up in prison, I miss you. Crying, looking at my nieces and my nephew's picture. They say don't let this cruel world get you. Kinda suspicious, swearing one day you might leave me for somebody that's richer. Twist the cap off the bottom, I take a sip and see tomorrow. Gotta make it if I have to beg a bottle. Reading love letters late night, locked down and quiet. If brothers don't receive they mail, best believe we ride. Eating Jack Mack, staring at the walls of silence. Inside this cage where they captured all my rage and violence. In time I learned a few lessons, never fall for riches. Apologies to my true sisters, far from bitches. Help me raise my black nation, reparations to do. It's true, caught up in this world, I took advantage of you. So tell the babies how I love them. Precious boys and girls, born black in this white man's world.
And all I heard was,
ooh, no,
only thing they ever did wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah. Born black, this white man's world.
Confess, only adds on to the stress. Two gunshots to my homie's head, died in his vest. Shot him to death and left him bleeding for his family to see. I pass his casket, gently ask him, is there heaven for G? My homeboy's doing life, his baby mama be stressing, shedding tears when her son finally asked that question. Where my daddy at? Mama, why we live so poor? Why you crying? Heard you late night to my bedroom door. Now do you love me, mama? Why they keep on calling me nigga? Get my weight up with my hate and pay him back when I'm bigger. And still thugging in his jail cell, missing my block. Hearing brothers screaming all night, wishing they stop. Proud to be black, but why we act like we don't love ourselves?
Don't look around, just suck, check yourselves.
Know what it means to be black, whether a man or girl, we still struggling. And it's white man's world.
It's white man's world.
We must fight for brotherly men. We must fight for brotherly children.
Born black.
And it's white man's world.
Tell me why you changed, choose a new direction. In the blink of an eye, my time away just made perfection. Cause I think I die, not gonna fly, why should I care? Like we holding on to lost love that's no longer there. Can you please help me? God bless me, please keep my seeds healthy. Making all my enemies bleed while my G's wealthy. Hoping they bury me with ammunition, weed and shells. Just in case they trip in heaven, ain't no G's in hell. Sister, sorry for the pain that I caused your heart. I know I'll change if you help me, but don't fall apart. Rest in peace to Lil Tasha, Lil Yummy and Kato. Too much for this cold world to take, ended up being fatal. Every woman in America, especially black, bear with me, can't you see that we under attack? I never meant to cause drama to my sister and mama, but we make it through better times. And this is white man's world.
You're out of touch with reality. A few of you in a few smoke calling that the mainstream, while the masses of the people, white and black, red, yellow, tan, and brown, poor and vulnerable, are suffering in this nation.
Never that. And it's white man's world. They can't stop us. We've been here all this time. They ain't took us out. They can never take us out. No matter what they say about us being extinct, about us being endangered. Unless y'all choose your
Bougie Mall, St. Cool, ding all the real OGs, be out.
The seal and the Constitution reflect the thinking of the founding fathers that this was to be a nation by white people and for white people. Native Americans, blacks, and all other non-white people were to be the burden bearers for the real citizens of this nation.